Off my running riding skills with a paint tube, but I'm actually doing two things, a greeting and I'm adding two tonal values. I've got a dark green and a sap green. So there's viridian green, which is really dark, and then I've got a sap green, which is light, or more of a mid-range green. But I really want my rose to stand out from the foliage by mixing